Tervetuloa tosiaan katselemaan jälleen kerran Walking Deadia, Telltale Gamesin tarinaa tunnetusta sarjasta. Tämä on tosiaan mun ensimmäinen kerta, kun mä pelaan tätä, joten älkää spoilatko. Muutenkin hyvä muistuttaa kaikille, meillä on tuolla alapuolella, niin löytyy säännöt ja muut. Kannattaa lukasta ne läpi, niin tietää vähän porukka, että miten, millä ajatuksella mennään. Joo. Mielenkiintoista, että saa heti ja kirveellä aloittaa tämän homman. Joo, mä joudun katkaisemaan tuossa jo yhteyden tuohon. Toivottavasti teillä toimii, koska mulla ei toimi. Syystä tai toisesta, josta toi niinku kestää ihan hetkellisesti toi koko homma. Mä en kuule peliä niin nyt ollenkaan. Why?
Uudelleen yritykseen katsotaan.
Oho, mä olis ehkä tommoista olis pitänyt valita. No joo, sama se. Tosiaan pahoittelen ääniongelmia tuohon alkuun. Se vähän niin kuin kuuluu asiaan. Muuttuu joka viikko nämä mun järjestelmät jollain tavalla. Vaikuttaa sitten hyvin nopeasti siihen systeemiin, mitä tässä tehdään. Me ollaan semmoinen puoli tuntia periaatteessa aikataulua jäljessä. Mutta nyt pitäisi tulla äänet ihan niin kuin teille asti. Jaha, lintu paistui tulossa.
It's a long shot. I'd hate to waste the bullets.
Trust me, if I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
Se on hyvä jotenkin.
Shit, was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp and we barely got away from that.
What guys? Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
What the hell happened?
Mr. Parker said we should stay off the street. We were trying to be careful, but
Yeah.
Kuuluuks teille
ääne?
Ben, shut up! My dad was special forces, I know what I'm doing!
Just see if you can get him out! After that you can leave us or whatever, I don't care! Please!
We gotta get him out of there!
Oh god, thank you!
Fine, but you gotta hurry!
Hurry, please, hurry!
No nyt se lyhyen tietysti ei panoksi
There's no release latch.
never leave.
Please. Get me out.
Jaa, mulla on sitten ilmoituksetkin päällä.
Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
There's gotta be something we can do.
Really, man.
Just get me out.
Look, we're gonna be surrounded any minute.
Please. Get me out.
No, otetaan. Rikkihän toi menee tietysti.
No. Try the trap again. Anything, please.
Let's go!
Miks mulla on mitään muuta vaihtoehtoa, kun hakkaa sen jalka poikki? No, me vaan aloitettiin, niin jatketaan samalla kostilla sit. No niin. Joo. Mielenkiintoinen ratkaisu.
Behind you.
Travis!
Come on, we gotta move.
No, ei varmaan kannata juosta. Juokseminen on aina kaikista tyhmin ratkaisu tossa kohtaa, kun zombit iskee kimppuun. Hyvä. Hyvä, että toimii. Näyttää olevan kiva, kun pääsee potkiin palloon ja kaikkea.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on!
Oh my god! What happened?
What's going on?
I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
What?
No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Jesus Christ.
We left the other one behind.
Other one? Jesus, Lee. What if there are more of them? What if they followed you here?
There wasn't anybody else. Just us.
How do you know he's not lying?
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine. You guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. I guess we just have to decide.
Jotenkin musta tuntui ihan kuin mä pelasin jotain muuta chapteria kuin kakkosta. Tässä
on... You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Joo. Niin kuin kuka se oli se, joka oli otettu tuohon mukaan jonkun ruoan takia tai jotain?
Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food. But nobody else wants to.
Niin kuin...
You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it.
Kuka se oli? Mistä se tuli?
But there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Ja sellaista.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess. Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Sturdy, but it's not gonna hold up forever, just like the rest of this place. We dug through those for food a long time ago. It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket, if you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Yeah.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Katja can save him.
What the hell? Mistä tää tuli?
Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. Do you mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on,
Lynn. Give it a rest, man. Things are different. Being a racist is outdated.
Oh, and that's what you think this is? Is that what you told him?
That's not what I meant.
No? Then what did you mean?
All right, let's take a step back. Maybe you two should keep your distance.
Fine with me.
Mä rupean epäillä, että mä en edes pelaa kakkososaa. Josko kuka toi on? Mistä se on otettu mukaan?
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make
Ei ummarra.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
Lily thinks we should throw these new people out.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around here as it is.
Keep up on that fence.
Don't tell me what to do, Lee.
At least the kids have something to keep them occupied. How you doing, Clementine?
Okay. Where's she at?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. So who are you people? Our group's gonna wanna know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
How you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of, I don't know, something.
You'll be prepared next time.
Next time? Yeah.
Relax. We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
I sure hope so.
Normaaliksi ilman jalkaa.
You were pretty brave when we brought those people in here.
That's because I know Mom can fix him.
How you doing, Duck?
I'm okay. Me and Clementine are coloring.
Guess what it is?
I don't know. A dog?
Nope.
Oh, I know. It's a goat, right?
No.
Catch you later, Duck.
Bye, Lee.
That thing doesn't work anymore, does it?
No, not since it broke at the drugstore.
Just gonna hold on to it then?
Yeah, if that's okay. I need it.
It's okay, hon.
You said they'd find us.
Mm-hmm. I know, I did.
And until then...
Look, Clementine.
I'm not stupidly... Pretend, but it makes me feel better.
Okay, you take good care of it then.
I will.
How you doing, Clementine? Everything all right?
Yeah. Is that man going to be okay?
I think he'll be fine.
Oh, that's good. I'm so hungry, Lee. I hope I get to eat soon.
Mm-hmm. Sleeping any better?
I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Lily has me handing out the food.
Ugh, that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food, even though that guy can be a real dick sometimes. On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
What about you? You need food, too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do the right thing.
Thanks, Carly. Back in a bit.
Sellaista.
should talk about you and Kenny.
What about us?
No niin, mä oon nyt kokonaisen peli.
Pretty out of hand. You know people notice that.
Toivottavasti kyllä.
Look, I'm working my ass off to make sure we have a good setup here, and Kenny just doesn't appreciate that. All we need is food.
But there is no food. You know that better than anyone.
Well, we'll just have to find some.
Maybe we should think about leaving the motel.
God, not you too. I know Kenny wants to leave. I think that's why he's so eager to get the RV working. But this is a good spot. We're protected, we're close to the drugstore, we have a routine now and it's working.
For now. Keep an eye out.
Fine.
No. Next.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet.
I'm not sure that's the best idea.
You gave Glenn your blessing when he left. Just asking you respect my choice as well.
Yeah, but he was leaving to find his friends. Your family's right here.
Well, here isn't doing us any good. You should think about coming with us, you and Clem.
Mm-hmm.
The coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
Joo. Sellaista. Mennään päivän muualle. Come on. Nyt mun pitää sitten jakaa tuota Pyro Saftaa jengi. Monella mun pystyy antaa. Venetsä, totta kai. Se on itsestään selvitys.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh.
Enjoy it. You deserve it.
Yeah. Se oli niinku yksi. Vaikeet päätöksiä nyt on.
Here, eat something.
Thanks, Lee.
Joo. Tää daami tarvii safkaasta. Tarvitaan.
Why don't you give it to Doc? I'm a little busy with your mess right now.
Okay.
I need space, Lee.
Ja sille pikkupojalle mä en välttämättä ruokaa haluaisi antaa. Minkin varmaan sanoa, että on massilla.
Want something to eat? Here.
Me? How about you? You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
Mm-hmm.
I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly. Here.
Ja sä aloitat manna sun isän.
I don't want anything from you.
Take it anyway. You need to eat.
This doesn't change anything.
Mm.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Yeah. Ei. Ei. Kökkö. Mitä on tällaisesta?
Hey Doc.
Niin, mitäs Iceman, kuuluuko paremmin?
Here.
Yeah. Oh man, I'm so hungry.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Never said it was. I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Lee.
Kenny, I know I ran out of food before.
Hey, it was a tough choice, but you took care of the kids. That's what a real man does.
I'm serious about that.
You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out? What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah? Well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem.
Yeah.
What about the other kid?
Mä en ole kerran taas tekee yhtään mitään. Mistä se edes ilmestyy? Löytkö oikeesti ohi?
Asshole!
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What? Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly.
We don't want any trouble.
Of course, neither do we. I'm Andy St. John. This here's my brother Dan. We're just out looking for gasoline. Looks like you folks got the motel locked down, which is fine, but if you could spare any gas, well, we'd be much obliged.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence.
generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Yeah.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit. I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what are y'all thinking?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
Yeah.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
You think they'd want me for a leader?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Doesn't matter.
You've got to let go of that guilt. The Lee I know is a good man.
Clementine knows. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I couldn't lie to her.
What exactly did happen with the senator?
Somehow, I ended up getting locked in the commissary storage car. It was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I move around a lot. Hard to call any place home, I guess.
I used to move around a bit myself, but the dairy will always be home to me.
Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
We work as a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. Getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always
fucking
putting this
bandits.
Shit.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Shh. Fuck you.
Fucking
you knew we were hungry. And you guys were keeping it
there's
all
only two.
Yourself.
Oh no, there's
yeah,
a
you know
lot
what?
More.
We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out. I hope they move on.
Yeah.
Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole!
By sellers.
The world out here is going to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe. Here it is, St. John Family Dairy.
Hyvin alkaa väsyttää.
Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Ever have any accidents?
Nah.
It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He moves around a lot, but things the way they are, maybe we can convince him to stick around for a while.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We all work together. Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe yeah. Our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Jotenkin mä nyt tuota tähän hommaan ollenkaan.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right. I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Joo. Mennään heti juttelemaan. Katsotaan, mitä sillä on sanottavaa taas.
So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Wonder how much food they've got in there. Hopefully we'll find out. Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this
liian
to play
hyvä
on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. How did it break?
Got busted the first day those things showed up. Thank God no one was on it at the time.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. Johns know we can pull our weight around here.
Joo. En vielä mennä sinne.
you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
Yeah, if you need some extra people to protect the dairy, you can count on us.
Well, hopefully it'll never come to that, but thanks.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman, he figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzling pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots, and we gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
Why the hell did you have to tell him I thought he was a racist? As if tensions weren't high enough.
Sorry, man. It popped out.
I try to be civil, at least.
He's too busy being cranky to notice. There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Andy said when this fence is working, the walkers go up like a tree branch on a power line. If those lights are out, that means the fence is off, right?
It better be.
Who do you think he was?
It doesn't matter. Looks like he's stuck. Looks like he's stuck. Maybe the St. John boys are using this guy for target practice?
Poor guy.
I don't know what got him first, the arrow or the fence. Either way, hope he was already dead. Disgusting. Come on, I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. Can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
A fortress needs people to defend it.
We've got enough people. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
Thanks. There's another one.
I see it.
Man, the fence burnt right into its hands. I think they fused together. I think they fused together.
never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
We'll go ask for more to eat after this is done.
All right. I can suck it up. Come on. I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea. Little help here, Lee? If you're waiting for that guy to help, it ain't gonna happen. Come on. Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
What the?
Get to the gate!
Get down!
You asshole!
Jesus!
We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out!
I can do this all day! You really think you fuck with us? You assholes! You fucked with us! Now we'll take
the
result! I see
you! The blades are stuck in the dirt!
Get close!
You can be a lucky.
Now there you are, boy!
Aha.
We can reach the gate. We can get through this fence and back to the house.
Shit, that hurts.
I already got one of you. What about our arrangement now? Give us the food.
What happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move it.
Did you really think you could fuck with us? We had an agreement! Now you're fucked! I already got one of you!
Mielenkiintoista, kun hän huutelee, että näilläkin on ollut joku sopimus, että mikä porukka toi ei on.
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
Ei nyt hirveän monta. Onneksi se kaveri osaa jeesaa tuo hervasta.
You okay?
Yeah. Barely.
Come on. The gate's right there.
Let's get out of here.
Joo. Eli mikähän porukka siellä nyt sitten on?
Lee, what's wrong?
The electric fence came on. Some people started attacking from the woods and we got trapped between them and the fence.
Holy shit, are you okay?
I heard Mark yelling. Thought y'all were giving me the all clear. Man, I am real sorry.
Oh, my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out. God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my God, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh no, honey, come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the
veterinarian. What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhands. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Yaha.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Yeah.
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. I hope you kids like swings.
A swing! I love swings! Just like at my treehouse! Come on, Doc!
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah!
Thanks.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
Yeah.
They're storing gasoline all over the property. You can definitely tell they built this thing themselves. I guess Mark and I were lucky we weren't touching this thing when it came on.
Keeps a fence electrified.
I guess Mark and I were lucky we weren't touching this thing when it came on.
Joo.
If a couple of tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here. Would have been nice to have one of these back at the motor inn. I'll bet they go through a lot of wood keeping those fences repaired.
It's best to be able to take care of it.
Hey, Clem, do you like the swing?
Yeah, it's fun.
Be sure to tell Andy thank you, okay?
I will. Will you push me on it?
Sure. Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
How are you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
You're lucky out there. Could have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
We have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
Yeah. I'm not sure when. One day, things have got to get back to normal.
That's good. I hope it's soon.
Yeah, me too. Don't worry. We're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
I won't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
Promise?
I promise. All right, Clem. That's enough for now.
Okay. Thanks for pushing me.
Of course. It's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Duck. Don't pop a gasket.
Hey.
Haley, found anything interesting?
I'm just trying to make sure this place is secure, in case we decide to make this a more long-term solution. Except for those people in the woods. Seems pretty safe.
No, se hyvä, että botit sentään uskaltaa jutella tuolla chatissa, kun kaikki muut on niin hiljaa.
How you holding up?
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
They've got food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal, you know?
Did Duck and Katja get here okay?
Well, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
Well, if everything works out, maybe he and Katja can have an easier life here.
That's funny, considering you didn't seem too worried about Duck back at Herschel's farm.
That's in the past, Kenny. Lots happened since then.
Yeah, right.
I guess Lily isn't too thrilled about being here.
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Duck and Katja need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch them go hungry. You're with me on this, right?
You're not making me pick sides, Kenny.
Well, you better think about it, because that time is coming.
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about the St. John's and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
Right.
Epäile, tässä on kyllä jotain outoa tässä koko systeemissä.
They look happy.
Jotain outoa tässä koko systeemissä. Ennen kuin menen tonne, niin mä haluan käydä tuolla.
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
Mm-hmm.
How could you all bring us to this place?
Hyvä, että edes ne.
Take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything, but gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, thanks for backing me up this morning at the motel. I know I came down on you guys pretty hard, but you do agree with the way I'm running things, right?
I don't know, Lily. Both you and Kenny have been very important in keeping the group together.
Yeah, well, if I don't keep us alive, there won't be a group to keep together.
Yeah.
Hey. How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
Se on ilta, ei iltapäivä.
I don't know.
Tai itse asiassa kohta joko yöllä.
Kaikki on niin suhteellista tietysti.
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
Does he treat you like that too?
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He just... he's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much, and lost...
mitä koetan? Mä en näe, taas kun mä joudun bannaa tosta pari tyyppiä, niin toi banniusari juttu tulee tuohon näkyviin ja jää siihen näkyviin. Mä en näe yhtään, mitä sä kirjoitit tuohon loppuun, viimekään viime. Hengissä. Joo. Täti itse huomasi, että mähän voin levittää tuota chattiin, niin mä näen sen. Totta kai, katsotaan kuinka moni kuolee. Ja sä oot manussa. Niin sanotusti. Mitäs sä siellä teet?
Think our little arrangement with them was a good idea?
A little late to be asking that now, don't you think?
Dad's right. Let's just wait for dinner. And then if Mark is feeling up to it, we leave. I don't want to push our luck here.
Now, let's not be hasty.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your nose where it don't belong and getting us thrown out in our asses.
Joo. Pääsis mä tänne. Sää mitään. Nothing. Varoppahan sitä.
We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here. Lots of hay. Enough of these might work as adequate cover from arrows, if that becomes a problem.
Yeah, yeah. Vai lomailemassa? Ihan varmasti, tai toivottavasti ainakin mukava reissu.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts.
Joo, en saanut sit mennä siihen. Ja nyt ainakaan liikaa enempää tekemistä, tai se olisi mentävä tonne. No mä otanpäin sitten ihan koko ruudukokoiseksi tää chatin, niin mä näen noin sun pitkätkin tekstit. Piru hyvä kysymys. Mä oon varmaan vaan häiriköimässä tota systeemiä. Mä uskon, et sen mitään muuta. Kylmä ja sade. No, toisaalta. Sitähän se on täällä Suomessakin nykyään, että onko se nyt niin hirveän erilaista.
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So, are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Joo, mennään.
It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Are you going now?
Yeah, I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
Please be lucky. Yeah. Ei minkäännäköistä saarnaa tolle tyttöselle, ettei koske sitten noihin aitoihin. Todella vastuutonta touhua. Mä olisin varmaan tunnin saarnaa pitänyt, että sitten niinku missään nimessä näitä koskee. Näyttäisi jollain, että mitä siinä käy, mitä menee koskemaan. jotenkin niin epäilen tätä kaveria.
Oh shit, you found it?
Se on sen näköinenkin.
You see anybody?
Stay on your guard.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
Joo, kyllä se varmaan tota fiksu on, mutta kyllä mä silti olisin saarnannut sen. Näyttää siltä, että se olisi ollut joku lapsi.
This camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these recently. Nothing but fumes. Shit.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff. Tent looks pretty new. Anybody inside?
Two sleeping bags. One of them's kid-sized.
Looks like they expected to be here a while. Empty.
What'd you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here?
So
let's
hyvä.
See if we can find anything useful and then get a move on.
Ron,
I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Joo. Pääsis mä ite kattoo sinne täältä. Mä oon tietenkin todella hämärää porukkaa. Ei nää, mutta toi porukka, jonka kanssa mä oon liikennessä. JJ voi varmaan kertoa niistä asioista, jos on vielä paikallani enemmän. Hetkinen.
The hell?
Don't fucking move! Shit! Put your guns down. I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you.
I know what you are, and I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We had a deal. You people broke it first.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down! You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers. Go on, tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for-
God damn it!
You straight up murdered that woman!
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead. It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message. Come on.
Ei tässä nyt ihan kaikki ole kyllä kunnossa.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are ya? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back. What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Dunno. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Don't mind them, it's how they are. Each of them wants to be in charge, you know?
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. We all get a little testy. We'll fix that shortly. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Jotain muutakin on tuotu kuin naaman väritys tässä porukassa. Joo.
Hello. Glad I got to use her today.
my girl here.
You guys are pretty out in the sticks here.
Hard to find.
You get many visitors?
Not anymore. Bandits, of course. Used to get these school kids on tours back before the dead time.
You really like that gun.
What's not to like?
Not much, I guess.
Exactly.
How do you run this place with just one cow?
Used to have more. They get hungry too, or sick.
Yeah.
Got your doctor friend here now, though.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People
get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
Vitsi, kun te kirjoitatte niin pitkiä tarinoita, mä todellakaan näin, mitä te kirjoitatte. Niin, no se on. Se kuuluu vähän siihen hommaan. Esimerkiksi mäkin ajattelin tossa, että mä sais pääsen keinoin. Siis mäkin ajattelin, että tossa mä odottelen aina, että nää periaatteessa tulee loppuun asti ja sitten striimailee palaille näin. Niin, no nyt mä pystyn bännää tota, kun ton bän user on tossa edessä. Ja niin. JJ hoida bannit, mä en pysty hoitaa tätä, tai sano moodinaattori tai joku muu jotain, niin mä pystyn bannit hoitaa. No.
No mail coming in or out these days. At least they don't have to worry about bill collectors anymore.
Vilkasin. Kiitos. Mä ymmärrän, miksi toi ban user härpäke tai ton musta ilmoitus jää tohon todella ärsyttävä. Joo, kyllähän se nyt vähän semmonen turhan pitkä on. Mut se nyt on. Nyt on sitä, mitä se on. No, ei nyt näytä olevan ihan kunnossa tuo lehmä kyllä.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay, go ahead.
Whoa. Katja says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
No niin.
What's this?
Ja tietysti. Pelit on ihan kivoa silloin, kun ne tulee kerralla ja kokonaan. näitä tämmösiä joutuu aina vähän odottelemaan. Nää menee mulla silleen, että kun mä viittis aloittaa ennen, kun se on ihan kokonaan lopussa se juttu.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it! You said you would!
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead. How do you like that cow, Clem?
She's pretty.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What's manure?
Duty.
Kids.
Yeah.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
We met
met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
Yeah, he probably talks a little more than he oughta.
When do you think
we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry.
Kiva, että pistää nyt kuitenkin. Good grub.
Thanks.
Yep.
She looks skinny.
Ei mitään.
I want to play in the hay.
Just stay close to your mom for now.
Okay. I want to play in the hay.
Just stay close to your mom for now.
Okay.
Okei, eli toi triggeröi aina ton saman tilanteen. Tietää.
Empty.
Joo.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul. It's a feeding trough.
Tervetuloa.
Just some fence posts.
Joo. Mistä on muutama ongelma? Ei, nyt pitää lähteä tuolla. Hukossa.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now.
Mm-hmm.
How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee. You know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know...
Urban? Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry. What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Mm-hmm.
What's behind this door, Andy?
Just tools. We keep it locked so the people in the woods don't try and grab them. We'd be dead without them. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Joopa joo. Silleen epäilen. Ei mulla ole mitään millä avaa se. Täällä oli jotain kaikkea rommoa. Olisiko tuolta löytyy jotain millä avaa se?
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
Mistäs mä löydän jotain millä avaa se? Nää oli tyhjiä laatikoita. Mulla oli vaan tää heinä. Tuleeks poika taas ärsyttää mua?
Tulee.
Mene, huss. Mene pois. Jos miettii jostain ihan muualta se. Sitä oot täällä niinku. Mun mielestä näissä ei ollut mitään. Yhdessä oli ne romut, tässä oli nää ja... Ei niinku...
Just some fence posts.
Jokaisin ulkopuolella sitten. Mitä on siinä ulkopuolella? Tietysti sit olisi, tuli joku tommonen tilanne, että minun olisi pitänyt hoitaa se puolella. Mä en varmaan pääse enää takaisin. Itse on toki. Pääse. Pakko. No. Voitais mennä.
Quaint. Doesn't offer much in the way of protection, though.
What's going on, Lee? Did something happen?
Kenny thinks they're hiding something. I'm not sure what exactly, but we're starting to get a feeling about this place. I don't know. Maybe we should go have a look in that barn.
Whatever you do, just be careful.
After what Kenny told me, I'm starting to think they may be trying to hide something.
You two are just asking for trouble. But if you insist on wandering around, I'd be careful, Lee.
No.
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something. The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Watch yourself, Lee.
Noni. Joku ruuvi meissä oli mulle. Kiitos. Mikä on tuolla se? Tuossa on työkalupakki, niin jos siellä olisi vaikka mun ruuvari. Mistään se on muuten ilmestynyt, se ei ollut tossa aikaisemmin. Toi voi olla ihan näppärä. Niin. Ja heti taskutetaan. Juu. Vähän pitemmäksikin aikaa. Joo. Nyt se on pimeä ulkona. Äsken siellä oli täysin valossa. Mennään juttelemaan, että nyt mulla on työkalut.
Something I think could help with the lock.
All right, good to hear.
Kyllä ikään ite räpeltää mieluummin sitä loppua.
Hey guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Jaha, ilmeisesti mun ei pidä sitten räpeltää se lukon kautta.
Any thoughts on how to distract Andy?
I don't know, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
Aha.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
Danny mentioned he needed something.
Did he say what?
Shit, I can't remember now. Sorry.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
No ei oikeesti noin helppoa.
Okay, let's do this.
False alarm, I'm back.
Jaha, entä sit? Mitäs jos haistaisit vaikka pitkän... Ja sit siellä on taas päivä, kun menee ylös. Eli siis nyt pitää keksiä jotain, millä...
Looks like a feeding station for the cow. Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
Tän kanssa varmaan mitään keskusteltavaa enää.
Hey, I'm gonna go check things out.
Watch yourself.
Juu. Piti tulla vaan sanoa. Ei mulla oikeesti mitään asiaa ollut. Halusin vaan ilmoittaa, että mä tsekkaan ne vähän asioita. Kaikki on kunnossa. Joo. No tietysti mä voin sammuttaa tän, niin sen on pakko tulla nyt käynnistää. Jos ei muuta.
Damn, this thing is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping
the brain. Jay. No nyt tollasen saa ainakin sieltä siis tulee takaisin. Aha. Laitetaanpa lataukseen. Noin. Mitäs mä tähän nyt keksin? Sitten nyt tää tehdään jonkunnäköinen. Rakentaa varmaan joku.
I guess Mark and I were lucky we weren't touching this thing when it came on. If a couple of tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here. Would have been nice to have one of these back at the motor inn.
Joo.
I'll bet they go through a lot of wood keeping those fences right there.
Tästä ei sano mitään, mutta se on pointsi. Joo. Sitten. Pitäisikö mun käydä kattoo, että... Aha, kello on noin paljon, mulla äänetkin tuli.
Gas keeps the generators going and the generators keep the fence going.
Näin se aika rientää. Mun on toistaiseksi äänittämällä. Onkas mitään keskusteltavaa?
Hello. I saw a wheelbarrow over there full of garbage. Some bloody clothes.
Things happen on a dairy. Cut myself darn bad just the other day. Blood everywhere.
You seem okay.
I'm tough,
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
Joo. Näitä ihmissyöjä ei kuulkaisi. Niitähän pitää jokaisessa tämmöisessä selviytymistarinassa löytyy joku porukka, joka siellä ihmisiä. Kiitos, JJ.
We'll finish talking later.
Yeah.
You been getting along with Larry?
He just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly. Hmm.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then.
We ran into some trouble out there.
I was just glad you two weren't hurt. Those bandits just don't know when to quit. But my boys, they can hold their own.
Before she died, we met a woman out there at her camp. She wasn't one of those bandits. Sounded like they did something pretty bad to her. And your marauders are still out there.
I think all them folks out the woods had drug problems.
What does that have to do with anything?
Means you can't trust them. Any of them.
Yeah.
How's Mark doing in there?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He could definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
So, what are y'all keeping the barn back there? Besides cows, I mean.
Well, someone's getting a little curious, aren't they?
I don't mean to pry.
It's nothing interesting, I can promise you that much. Just some odds and ends. Takes a lot to run a farm, you know.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Kinda peaceful out here, ain't it? Enjoy it while you can. You'll probably start hearing those monsters frying against the fence before too long.
Yeah.
Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff.
Aha! Kappas!
Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver.
Mä painoin sitä mielestäni sitä. Joo.
Thing is moving fast. There, that should do it.
Pikku sabotointi.
Fucking Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, Tom. Ah, son of a fuck.
Niin, positiivista. Let's see. Siellä on joku ihmisten palottelukone, josta tehdään jauhelihaa. Mennään vilkaseen.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get back.
Ei oikein nyt kuulosta hyvältä.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Joo. Yeah. No miks tää menee hitaasti tää homma? Vielä yksi. Joo. Just näin.
Boy, didn't you hear the bell? Dinner time.
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Joo. En usko. En sanaakaan vastaan. Haluan nähdä sen kaveri, jota ammuttiin.
Excuse a mess. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
This must be Terry.
Joku johti tänne. No niin, tuus nyt.
First aid recently. Musty as hell. Ugh, what is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff?
Ei muuta mielenkiintoista. Mitähän mä jonkun johdon mut laitoin paikalle, minkä? Niin mä olenkin, ainakin olen kuulevina mielessä.
Is that blood? Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here.
Mutta mitä sen takana?
Clementine.
Älä vaan liikaa päivä.
Don't eat that!
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something?
Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
He just had his start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
Mark is upstairs with his fucking legs cut off. You're eating him.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
We need to get the kids and everyone out of here. We need to go now.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
Just let us go.
Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Clementine, run!
Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put
fuck?
Your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Near my fucking Mommy, family.
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay.
Lee? Lee?
Let go of her, you son of a bitch!
Joo.
Open the goddamn door! You can't keep us in here! Open! I'll tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands!
We gotta find another way out of here!
Yo, shit! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the walkers!
Dad, please!
Don't give up. We're gonna find a way out of here.
Can I help?
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Okay.
Settle down! I'll rip your goddamn heads off! And make
meat. You don't want to know what kind.
Come on! Try yourself! Our cowards!
Dad!
Shelves are pretty sturdy. We could climb up. But there's no way out through the ceiling.
There's more of us on the way! Let us out now! If you want to live!
That's not gonna help!
Could there be a hole behind these pallets? No such luck.
They're not gonna open the door!
They got Katya and Duck, Lee! Those fuckers have my family!
I know! We're gonna get out of here and find them!
Dad! This...
Your dad's not making things any easier for us.
Open the fucking
Dad,
door!
Dad, stop!
God damn it! I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get...
Yllätys.
Easy.
Back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten. I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on, we know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me.
Ja nyt pakotettiin sitä.
Come on.
Is he breathing at all?
No, no, I don't think so.
Okay, let me take over. Keep checking his pulse.
Are you stupid? He's gonna turn. You're putting all of us at risk, you son of a bitch. You're freaking worthless, Lee.
Fuck.
Ja piti kerran painaa.
No!
Kenny, what the fuck?
It had to be done.
You don't know that!
Yes, I do, Lee. And so do you. I was counting on you, man.
I'm sorry. I know.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Are you okay?
Is it over?
Yes, for now. But we still need to find a way out of here.
I know, but you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad, don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
Yeah. Sellainen ratkaisu sitten.
He was still alive, Lee. He was still alive.
You've got to think about saving your own life now. It's what he would have wanted. Sorry, Lee.
No, mutta lasta tonkin kanssa.
I don't want to hear it, Lee. You think I like doing what I did? I'm the guy who couldn't bear to watch the family dog get put down. But if we want to survive this shit, we gotta have the balls to do the hard thing. Or at least one of us has got to.
Gonna survive this shit, we got to work together. How do you expect Lily to work with us after what she just saw you do?
If she wants to live, she'll work with us. If she doesn't, then the hell with her.
I know it was necessary, but I just wish Clem didn't have to witness shit like this. I worry what it's gonna do to her. There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a Do you have a coin? If we can remove these screws, the AC should come down easily. It's not coming off that way.
No tietenkin. Tollahan oli taskussa.
I'm sorry, Lily.
Please, I need to be alone.
God knows you deserve time to grieve, Lily. But if we're gonna get out of here, we need your help. And Larry's. I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver,
minkä suola tappaa?
No.
What about him?
Look, suola.
This is a terrible time for it.
Mistä se helpottaa?
Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Silloin oli paljon taas.
Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in? A ring.
My mother's.
Don't worry, I'm not taking it. Huh, he still carried his wallet.
Niin, no siellähän sitten tietysti lompakossa ei kukaan pidä kolikoita.
Two quarters and a dime.
Suolakivi. Taas ihan hukassa, mistä te juttelet.
Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
No.
Fuck up, Lee. We don't have all day here.
No, mitä sä nyt oot tehnyt auttaaksesi tässä projektissa yhtään? Voitko niinku pitää vaikka naamas kiinni siellä taustalla? Ihme valittajia. Ja sä nyt tietää kuka tosta menee.
Clementine can fit through.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
I know you're brave enough.
I'm scared.
Remember the treehouse? You held out for days.
And I saved your life.
Ai, toi oli suolakivi. Mistä niinku okay. Mistä tiesit, että se on suolakivi?
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Eikö olisiko mun pitänyt tutkia se, että sillä tavalla tietää, että se on suolakivi? Koska en mä nyt ainakaan keksinyt mitenkään se ulkomuodosta muutenkaan, että se on suus suola. Noni. Tutki vai? Missä kappina tutkin toimi?
I know.
No, sama se.
I just need a minute to say goodbye.
Suolakivi kuin suolakivi siis.
Hey, we're good. Okay?
Yeah, this is good. Shit, he's gonna get us all killed. Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Mm-hmm.
I told you there was something up with this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
Se on hauskaa, kun täällä kestää aina vuosi niin kuin mennä päälle. No minne se nyt hyppäs? Mä luulen, että se on siinä pöydällä, että mitä ne painaa. Ei se vissiin sit ollutkaan. Otetaanpas tosta tollanen. Voi olla ihan käytännöllinen. Joo, ei sekään huono idea ole. Ei. Kyllä mieluummin toi. Mitäs muuta vaihtoehtoa on näin? Lehmän vieressä. No joo, sama se. Niillä on nälkä. Mikäs sä oot? Oho. Ja nyt sä jätät pois sit sen. Miten nyt välttämättä huono toikaa?
Jesus, this is where they butcher people.
Sick bastards. All of them.
Sit voi loppua kyllä virta. Tästä ei lopu virta ennen kuin mä rupean heittämään. Multa loppuu voimat ja sit vasta. Elikäs tolla mennä. Oho, niin jos pääs tuo.
Maybe I shouldn't have sent Clementine through there. This room would give anybody nightmares.
Ei nyt ollu hirveesti vaihtoehtoja, jos totta puhutaan. Joo.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
What are you gonna do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Good a plan as any.
Lehmä. Kyllä mä nyt lehmä jollain tavalla muista. Siis se ainoa, joka lehmä niillä on täällä. Miten mä sitä suolakiveä muista.
Outside the barn.
Oh shit! Just guarding the place, like you said.
Quit sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. They want to keep and kill the rest.
And I bet which one I can be.
Not the kid. There's enough meat on the tray.
Oh, I know, Mabel. This is my favorite part too. When I let one think they can just walk right out, they never even look down.
What's going on?
Lee.
I don't see him anymore.
Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know.
Look again. He didn't go past us. Do you have a weapon?
Yeah.
Good. Keep it simple. As soon as he passes us, we jump him from behind. See what he's doing now.
Get the... Tilt, joo. Nyt pakko, se on vissiin kuolla kerran ainakin näissä yrityksissä. Pirulainen. Otatko korvaa mua kenties? No. Ei se ollutkaan hyvä ase.
You see? You understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
I should fucking kill you right now.
Mark never volunteered to be food!
You gotta keep me alive! If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it!
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like he didn't kill Jolene. You don't have what it takes.
This is not how the world works now. You won't make me kill you!
Go. I'll cover you.
Just stay here and keep Clementine safe. I'll be right back.
Joo.
Kenny.
Että sitten sai sähköt toimimaan.
Chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed them to us!
Shit! Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Doc and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
Alright, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
Laitoit ne kiertää sit sinne, missä on niitä bandiitteja. Ai ammoit mut sitten. Mielestäni mä pysähdyn. Ehkä mä en sit pysähtynytkään. Mitään muut vaihtoehtoa kun mennä tänne. Ei vissi.
Stop right there, I mean it!
wanted his dairy turned into a slaughterhouse.
I'll kill her, Lee. Stay back! Don't do anything stupid!
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, what are you doing?
I'll do it!
Please.
Kohtsille käy huonosti.
I don't wanna kill you, Lee.
Please don't make this any worse.
Just stop.
Joko se tarttuu kiinni siihen. Eikä vieläkään. No niin. Totta kai.
Who the fuck do you people think you are? Look at what you've done. You brought this on yourself.
No, you did this. All we wanted was a little gas to keep ourselves safe.
Niin, no, mutta sit päätitte syödä yhtäkkiä meidän kaveri. Ei ollut vissiin tarpeeksi pointsi. Kuollaanko me kolmannen kerran jo tähän? Se yksi daami on ampu kerran tätä, niin se ei viitti nyt jeesaa sit tällä hetkellä olla. Loppu voimat meikäläisellä.
Lily!
Kai se olisi pakko. Ja sellaista sitten.
Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit. It's over. Fuck you. As soon as Dana Bob will get out here, you're all fucked.
They're not coming.
What do you mean? Lee? What the fuck do you mean? Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee!
Mm-mm. No. Ei.
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee. Lee.
Kää sulla on tekemistä ihan konsanaan noitte ötököitten kaa tuolla.
Let's go.
No, ruokatilanne ei siis parantunut oikeastaan juurikaan. Vähän ne sai lihaa syödäkseen, mutta siinä se sitten olikin. Joo, vai sellaista. Oliko se siinä? Ja vieläkö tässä jotain tulee? Alkais ole aika sopiva käy pikku kakkososan lopetuskohta.
Hey Lee, I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
We should have known something was up.
How the hell do we foresee that? Come on, Lee.
I don't know. I really don't.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on. How are you doing?
I'll be fine. I'm just not as young as I used to be. Hon, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
You're no hero. You destroyed two lives in that meat locker. Kenny, you're not a bad man, but fuck. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Niin. Sanoppa se.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, are those bad people dead?
No, they're alive and suffering. They were very bad people, but if they die, it won't be because I killed them.
Okay. Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh God, not more strangers.
Ovi auki ja valot päällä. Ei käytössä.
Don't shoot. We're here to help.
Figures.
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. There's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
Uh-huh.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? What if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We'll survive without it.
The hell we will.
We'll find a way.
Mm-hmm.
The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you? Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Shit.
Se oli tietysti ton mutsi täältä. Tulee sentään tuolta, mut. Siis toi oli tyylisen mutsille. No joo. Niinku oikein nyt pysynyt kärryllä vasta semmos. Ehkä nää nyt niinku silleen oikeesti. Mitäs seuraavassa? This place is done. It's time to move on.
Screw it. Not like you ever listen to a damn word I say.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much faces, but it's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
You murdered her dad.
I did what I had to, and you know it. Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy.
I'm the one keeping this group going.
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else.
Sellaista. Joo. No, mutta siinä oli episode 2.